Hey guys, it's Leah, and today is going to be a bit of a different video that I'm really excited about, and it is actually an unboxing video, but it's not just any unboxing video, it is a BoxyCharm unboxing video. If you don't know what this is, BoxyCharm is basically a monthly subscription box for cosmetics that you pay $21 a month and you get 5 full-size products. And I think that's pretty amazing. The first box I got was actually December, and this is January's box. And December's box, I think the value came to about $106. So we're just gonna get right into this because I'm really excited to open it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and open this. All right. So the first thing that I see here when I open this box is just this little card. And these cards, I believe, come in every box, and it's just the title of that month's box, and then on the back it has all the things in them and what they come out to. So it looks like this one has 4 full-size products in it, and I don't want to know what they are, I want to look at them. Okay, so obviously it comes like any monthly subscription box and has like little paper worm things. And the first thing I see is obviously this huge thing here. And let's see what this is. Ooh, brushes. I like brushes. Okay, these are the Royal and Lang Nickel brush set from Revolution. Full size. And they have a detail brush. I can't tell which one is which. They have a detail brush, a crease brush, and a smudging brush? Yes, and a smudging brush. So that's pretty cool. Alright, so I got 3 brushes, and that's pretty exciting. The cost for just these brushes is $23.97, so already we're above the price of the box in value. The next thing I see in here is this tube thing, and it's mascara. It is the Blink Mascara Amplifies Full Size, and it says, coats lashes with a glossy, volumizing, and extending application that forms tiny, water-resistant tubes around the lashes. Apply like a traditional mascara, giving you the ability to add as many coats as you want to build your desired look. Interesting. And this mascara comes out to be $26, so already we are double the price of this box. I'm just gonna try and open it. What? That's confusing. Ooh, what? Oh, this is just like a container thing. It comes with, whoa. I'll read that later when I have my glasses on. All right, so yeah, it's a normal mascara brush like they said it would be. It's really big though, like that's a lot. Right, yeah, I'm really excited to try that out because I'm running low on mascara. Like always, I mean, no surprise there. The next thing in this box looks like a eyeliner pencil. Eyeliner pen. Basically the same thing, I guess. This is the Starlux Luxe Longwear Eyeliner Pen, full-sized. This felt tip pen makes it impeccably easy to create flawless eye lines in any variety. And I can't tell, it looks like it's double-sided? Maybe not, I might be wrong on that. So yeah, it looks double-sided, so let's find out here. Oh, nope, one side. Okay, so there's the tip of it. It's a very fine tip, or not very fine tip, but I guess it could be fine depending on how you use it. I guess you could either do a thinner line, or I guess if you press harder, yeah, you can definitely vary the thickness of the lines if you can't tell from that, which is pretty awesome. I really wish it was double-sided though, that would have been cool. Anyway, I don't know if I said this, but the full value of this is $19 on the dot. And then, like I said, there were 4 things in this box, but this is a big thing that I actually saw a sneak peek, I guess, of on the BoxyCharm Snapchat, which if you want to follow that, it's just BoxyCharm. And it is a full-on eyeshadow palette. And this is the Coastal Scents Revealed Smoky Palette, featuring 20 all-new smoldering eyeshadows in a dramatic variety of hues and textures. And this alone values $39.95. So that's almost twice the box itself. Now I gotta open up the box. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh, bubble wrap. Ooh, it's so exciting. I don't know if you can tell, because my camera is literally an iPhone, but look at that shimmer. This is so exciting. So yeah, that's it for this video, and I'm gonna do some quick math here. So I rounded and added this up in my head, and it looks like the total value of this month's box came to about $110, and I spent $21 for it, so that's a pretty darn good deal if you ask me and probably anyone else on this planet. So I'll see you guys next week. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye!